determine the size for the hollow at the top. Proceed to prepare the template and position it on the door. Use the manual pantograph fitted with a 60mm milling head and an external support ferrule with a 27mm diameter. Fit the insert for the invisible hinge model. Be sure that the codes punched on the template and on the insert coincide. Having drilled the hole, change the insert to make the deeper hollow, also being careful that the codes are positioned correctly. Repeat these operations for the hollow formed in the doorframe. The procedure for forming the upper hollows must be repeated for forming the lower hollows in the doorframe and the door. Proceed to form the central hollows. Determine the size, position the template extension at the required size, and proceed to form the hollows in the manner adopted previously. Having formed the hollows, simply screw the hinges in place and check that they are fitted properly.